صلى الله على طه خير الخلق وأحلاها. صلى الله على طه خير الخلق
وأحلاها. صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وصحبه وبارك وسلم. يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم، دل مارا كن مستقيم بحق إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. I pledge to keep on the right path of أهل السنة والجماعة. I pledge as well to refrain from all sins, especially telling lie, backbiting, illegitimate connections, having company with the misled people, as well to refrain from appearing without Shari Parda. I promise to refrain from all musics and dramas, etc. Oh Allah, I repent from my sins, accept my repentance, make me firm on Sharia, guide me to the good deeds, and keep me away from all sins and violations. I gave my hand in the sacred hand of Ghawse Azam. Oh Allah, accept me as a murid of him and revive me on the day of judgment amongst his murid. Nothing to say more. You have been listening to a very detailed and long speech for a long time. Just keep firm on Maslake Ahl Sunnat wal Jamaat and believe that there is no true religion and real Maslak except Maslake Ahl Sunnat wal Jamaat. It has been identified in this age in the name of Maslake Ala Hadrat. So you just keep firm on Maslake Ala Hadrat. If you keep firm on Maslake Ala Hadrat, it will help you in this world and thereafter when you pass away from this world, and you will be connected with the Buzurgan-e-Din, and through their Vasila you will be well connected with our Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu tabaraka wa ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. And this connection is never ending. If you follow the Maslak, Maslake Ahl Sunnat wal Jamaat, and if you keep firm on this Maslak, may Allah keep you firm and guide you to the good deeds and keep you away from all sins and violations. I would like to announce that I am just appointing Maulana Aftab Qasim as a Vakil. In my absence, he can make you breathe. Whoever wants to become murid in Silsilah Aliya, Qadriya, Radhaviya, so he can come proceed to Maulana Aftab Qasim, and I just gave him wakalat so that he may you he make you murid on my behalf, and he is already my khalifa. Okay, bas.